Okay, we just got this.
What is this?
Maryland Wildlife.
What is coming across the
desk? Oh, no.
I don't like the music.
God! A Frederick County woman heard her dog barking at home last night. She went outside to see what was wrong, and she didn't see it coming. The black bear came up and attacked her. After the woman apparently got in between the mama bear and its cub. The woman is 63 years old. She says the bear repeatedly attacked her at least 4 different times. Bit her head, face, arms, and leg. She's got a broken arm. She had surgery. And the bear is still on the loose. If caught, it will likely be euthanized.
Oh, no. Josh, we just got this in.
Oh, what is this?
Do you have our Twitter open? Because I'm not speaking about news unless you report it. Allegedly.
Oh, okay. We just got this.
What is this?
Maryland Wildlife.
What is coming across the
desk? I don't like the music.
Oh,
God!
They found the damn thing.
Yeah,
and what'd they do?
It says they've euthanized the bear.
But what do they do with the carcass now, Spiegel? Does that become bear burgers or something? Or what do we do with that?
They'll probably explore it.
Make a nice coat?
A coat.
They give it to Ted Nugent. He f***s it live on pay-per-view.
Yes.
Oh, no. What about the cubs? Mike, see if we can get one of the cubs up here to tell their story.
First Harambe.
Yeah, what about the cubs?
Now this.
What about the cubs?
What next?
Oh, no. Now I'm a single dad in the woods.
I'd like to know what they mean by euthanize. Did they shoot it, or did they...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I would imagine.
They'd probably take their time with it.
Quit squirming! You attacked my aunt!
So who's going to raise the baby now?
That's what I just said. What about the cub?
Some poor single bear dad.
I know, and then they're going to grow up to be bad bears too and bite people.
Yeah, because
they don't have a mom.
Right, because now they're going to need to be like bottle fed or something, or like humans are going to need to raise them, so they're not going to be scared of humans. And then the baby bear is going to go up to eat somebody. It's a vicious cycle. No idea what I'm talking about.
Sometimes I look up at the sky and say, God, are you even a bear?
What?
Damn it! Really hoped this story was going to have a happy end. Maybe they relocate to Mexico.
What does the woman say?
Well, she was in surgery, so...
When she comes out, I want her reaction when they tell her when she comes out of surgery that they killed the bear.
Come on in, boys.
I'd like to talk to you.
How do they know it was the bear? I mean, does it still have blood on its face or something? I mean, how do you know that?
I don't know.
Did it turn itself in?
Another great question, Mike.
Walks into
it.
It was me. I just couldn't live with the guilt. I got worried. I lashed out. I'm sorry. Who do I talk to about filling up? Ow! I turned myself in.